Elimination Chamber. The Divas Championship will be on the line Sunday, and well, she's the daughter of WWE Hall of Famer Superfly Jimmy Snuka. Tamina has a huge chance to become Divas Champion this Sunday at the Elimination Chamber in Milwaukee. Obviously, Tamina shares the wild side of her father. And since adapting to the style of her father, Tamina Snuka has been on a roll. She teams with Alicia Fox tonight to battle her opponent at the Elimination Chamber, Beth Phoenix and Natalya, in tag team action next.
For over two decades, Monday Night Raw and Friday Night SmackDown have entertained the WWE Universe night in and night out.
Welcome, everyone, to Monday Night Raw. This is SmackDown.
But nothing can compare to the excitement and unpredictability of 2011. WWE Home Video presents the best of Raw and SmackDown 2011. This four-disc set highlights superstar shockers.
Vince, you are relieved of your duties.
Hollywood hits.
X-Men-esque.
What up, everybody?
An emotional farewell. And an electrifying return. The best of Raw and SmackDown 2011. Available now.
The following is a Divas Tag Team Contest scheduled for one fall. Introducing first, the team of Alicia Fox and Tamina Snuka.
About potential future Divas Champions, you have to wonder if Tamina is the first to pop into your head. Tamina has that chance this Sunday at the Elimination Chamber.
And ladies and gentlemen, tonight, Friday Night SmackDown is brought to you by Soul Calibur 5. Available now, rated T for teen. Josh, you talked about it a little bit earlier on. The fact of the matter is this: Beth Phoenix Sunday in Milwaukee at the Elimination Chamber pay-per-view event will go one-on-one with Tamina Snuka for the Divas Championship. And Booker, Beth has been so dominant for so long, but perhaps finally she has someone that can step up to her face-to-face in the power department.
Let me tell you something. Tamina, the warrior princess. I mean, she's just like her father. She can go up top. She can drop that big splash on you. And it can be all over with just like that.
And guys, I'd love to get your opinions on the fact that Beth Phoenix has flat out stated that she will be the Divas Champion forever.
Big words right there. That's what I'm talking about. Big words from Beth Phoenix. But let me tell you, if anybody can hold up to that, it's Beth Phoenix. She's in the gym every day. She's working on her craft. She's ready. She is the champ.
Ooh. Well, one of the things, though, about Beth is there have been very few Divas over the past number of months that have even been able to give Beth a fight as Natalya decides to enter the match.
Natalya said, let me get it in and show her how it's done.
Why is Natalya like prancing around and all giddy here tonight? You just got a scowl on her face and she's all mad.
I think we got a one-up contest right here. I think Natalya's going in here trying to show that she may be the better of the two on that team right here.
Well, that was a nice move. There was another one.
Yeah, she had some great athleticism here from Alicia Fox. There you saw a bit of the scowl on the face of Natalya.
Well, that's the Natalya there that we know.
That was a great move right
there.
It was. Just put Fox right out of position, lured her in right there, and took advantage.
Beautiful. Back it off. Let's go.
Well, so much for the smile. Natalya is. Oh, and look at that. Beth.
Wow. I tell you, Beth Phoenix, she ain't got no smile on. She's all about business.
It's all about being champion to Beth.
She doesn't care who she offends, who she hurts.
You want to play with me?
You said this one.
Natalya just screaming insults at Alicia Fox here. Potential submission maneuver. Alicia Fox, she was champion in her own right.
Alicia. Oh, man.
Whoa.
Legs. Uh-oh. Always bad cost Alicia there. Look at this.
And Natalya, perhaps setting up for the sharpshooter.
She's going for it.
Natalya able to turn Alicia Fox around.
Goodness, I've got your best eye.
What are you doing? What are you doing? She's tapping. She's tapping.
What are you doing?
Why would
you do that?
This has been a bit gassy in there. Oh. Tamina. To take advantage.
Yeah, Alicia Fox made the tag to Tamina.
Uh-oh.
The warrior princess right now says, let's get this thing over with.
And now Tamina. Shades of her WWE Hall of Fame father, Super Fly Jimmy Snuka, with a victory here in this tag team match.
What is that? She looked right at Beth. Champ is down and out.
Wait a minute.
No, she's not gonna.
She's gonna do it. Check Tamina out right here. She's loving it.
Oh, and Beth at the last moment.
Wow.
Tamina made a bit of a statement tonight.
Yeah, Beth Phoenix avoids near disaster, but will Beth Phoenix be able to avoid Tamina this Sunday when Beth defends her Divas Championship against Tamina Snuka?